Oh, my darling hero.
Hey, hands off, Buttercup. You want to thank us so bad? Give us the proto relic.
That, I'm afraid, I cannot do. This treasure is mine, and mine alone. Never would I allow you knaves to claim it.
Captain?
Come, my loyal henchmen. With this, none can hope to stand against us. We shall build ourselves a sprawling empire.
Captain! Wait for us, Captain! Where are you going?
That polygonal piece of shit. Talk about a dick move.
You hear what the cavalry said? This whole thing started when the captain showed up.
Yeah, when they gained free will. They were pretty happy about that, weren't they?
Indeed they were. I still remember the weight of the chains that bound me to Hojo's service. And the joy I felt when someone finally came along and set me free. It's no surprise he's become a symbol of hope.
Even so, we can't just abandon those guys. Never mind the proto-relic.
Right. Speaking of which, I've reacquired the signal.
Send us the coordinates.
Fiends roam this place.
Rare Fleetwing variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Fleetwings are also known as stalkers of the skies. When hunting, they descend so rapidly that their unsuspecting prey has no time to react, let alone fight back. To that end, barbecuing within their territory is not advisable, unless you want your food to vanish before your very eyes. As it happens, Fleetwings are so perfectly adapted to life in the skies that their anatomy has inspired several aeronautical designs. Continued research into this aerodynamic wonder will surely pave the way for humanity's flight-filled future. You'll be soaring through the clouds before you know it. I know you can do this!
Yeah! Gotta suck on this! Okay, that's enough out of you. Yeah, so that.
Combat trial. I hope you enjoy it.
Rip him a new one.
this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed. Far too many to recall since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Not I gleaned, but loneliness. What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
appears to have vanished. If I were to guess, to secure it...
Shinra welcomes all the volunteers.
We're gonna reclaim these waters and make them beautiful.
I have a friend in Avalanche.
Show you the true spirit of Queen's Blood.
Help us take back our seas.
People of the Crow's Nest, listen.
We hear you.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest.
Farewell, fellow freedom fighter.
your hard work, I've obtained invaluable divine intel.
Don't hold back. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Let's make it. See,
so is my turn.
You're hurt.
Someone looks kind of shaky.
Go on!
Gotta heal first.
That's it!
Whatever.
This one's for you! Get him!
All done.
Kynon's Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry.
Dying to see you.
That was a masterful victory over Phoenix. The flames it conjured were so captivating. I could hardly look away. With an immortal ally like that at your side, you've nothing to fear. Not even death. By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to. Anyway, just checking in.
Thank you. where it belongs.
Time's up for this world. And everyone in it.
Yeah. But hey, at least we can say we went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. And may we meet again on the field of battle. Someday.
Well.